Miller. Where's Miller? What'd you do with Miller?
Where's Miller?
This is Miller. I'm gonna fix him.
I know how to cure him. Follow me.
And we're back.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate that. You're welcome. That was tough. It was an experience.
Well, I mean, that was...
I could not get anything there.
You didn't clean.
No.
That's for sure.
It was like you just like vanished whenever we left.
I can't talk about it. Anyway, Phantasm 3 and 4. Original lead from one. So
Mike is now the original Mike.
And Reggie's back.
Reggie.
Quad gun.
He was consistent throughout all of them.
That was probably his only work.
This is the one that started off, you thought he lost his gun in the second one?
Yeah.
He didn't have, now he's got it back. They realized that the movies.
That was what made the second
one. We just kind of forgave that.
Yeah.
You know, it was, but now he's like, good. Because that was the one good character from the second. But
something's flying around here.
That's a flashback.
I definitely would need your helps on
your helps.
Remembering the happenings.
At this point in the quadrilogy, I think it's safe to say there was number three. Number three starts off with some flashbacks from one and two.
Definitely a recap.
A lot of filler.
What was the color of this cover?
Red? Black?
Well, I was thinking it was a red one.
Maybe it was the white one.
No, the white one's the first one.
Anyway.
It's a cream.
I'm talking about what happened. All I can pretty much say is the tall man's back and Reggie and Mike are back and they fight. It's honest. I remember.
Yeah.
This is the one where they have the flashback, or he imagines what life would be like had his brother not died. And he like sees Reggie like playing the saxophone on the beach. I'm like, they're on the Jeep.
I got pulled through a doorway.
Reggie played an instrument of some sort. Or no, guitar.
They played a guitar.
Yeah, on the front porch.
They're sitting in the like on the front of a car in a field or something like that.
It's like,
and they're playing.
At that point, I had a lot of pizza and a lot of alcohol.
I don't know if that was three or four.
Either one. It's going to be tough to rate these movies. We did know one thing. There was plenty of broken glass.
There was a lot of broken glass.
Things...
I do recall. I recall some story. Three, they find the little boy.
Oh, yeah.
Reggie finds that little kid.
Oh.
He's kind of the bad kid, and he had the house that was baby-trapped.
The Home Alone kid? Because three punks try to break into his house, and he won. And his traps are not like, I'm going to maim you. It's like, I'm going to chop you up. Remember when he buries in the front yard? Next to a whole bunch of other graves of other people who have tried to break into this kid's house? Stand back, ladies and gentlemen.
After he takes care of the punks, Reggie adopts him, sort of.
He says, you're a pretty badass little kid. You're going to come with me. No, he tries to dump the kid off at an orphanage. Kid,
I thought that was my life.
The kid sneaks away and rejoins him and helps out.
Yes,
he's productive.
Yes.
He's a
he
small.
He sneaks into the trunk or something like that, the backseat trunk.
Sure. But what was that orphanage? It was like
that was not an orphanage.
Like,
that was like a home with just
I
like a lady that took kids.
She's like a lot of kids die around here because I guess the phantasm people had moved in and started taking families.
His name is
the tall man and his people.
But I can't remember which, if it was the second or the third one when he finds out that's what happened to his parents.
All right, what's poop scale 3?
From what you recall.
I'm going to have to give it 2.5 poops because I don't remember a lot of this.
Okay.
Whether it's like the story just didn't grab me or that was just a long day.
I know the little boy just disappears. There's a big confrontation. I'm going to give it a 2 because it does continue on. I would like to see, at least, you know, maybe in the future we get a good Phantasm conclusion with some cool effects and stuff. So I give it a 2 because I do hope for more.
I will, it's a solid number 2.
I give it 2 poops as well. For, not really. Just I think generally being a Phantasm movie. But again, I can't remember. I'm glad you remember the boy.
It took a second. And then we went into 4.
It was straight into 4.
For 20 years, the secret of the spheres has remained a mystery. Now, 2 innocent people are about to confront the ultimate evil.
The final game. I'll begin.
The boy is now gone.
Yeah, the boy took the bus. Gone.
He just pressed the digitator away.
Who knows? Watch it. Let us know what happens to the little boy.
Comment down below.
What happened in 4?
4, Phantasm Oblivion.
The eye of the making.
All the characters are back. Even the older brother is back in the flashbacks because apparently the director found missing reels from the first one.
I happened to put some stuff in my trunk on that day of shooting, and I lost it.
So pretty much half of Phantasm 4 is
Flash.
Cutting room floor of Phantasm 1.
Was there not any stuff with the older brother as like when they were older?
Yes. The brother, I guess in the first one, got sucked into the world of Phantasm, and now he's back.
But I thought he died.
Car crash.
Where were you?
Well, his brain was inside of an orb, right? And the orb was helping.
Yes, the origins of the orbs is explained as dead people's brains are put inside the orbs.
So in 4, he was back. The actor was back in his.
In his actual age.
Yeah.
Did he have some kind of like mystical powers?
Yeah.
He was like a ghost thing.
Yeah, he was like helping him out when he wasn't supposed to.
He orbed a little bit. I think he controlled an orb and did some good with an orb.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. He came out like a good orb.
He's fighting back.
He turned like dark. Like, he like got kind of killed or stopped.
He's fighting back.
Oh. So it should be random.
Yeah, they Reggie and them, they devise a thing where they're in the desert. He has like a thing where he grabs it, kind of like with the tall man pad, and he goes into the phantasm zone, where like all his little jawbone people go with the bodies.
Scary place.
Yeah. And Reggie's like, I gotta stop this guy. And I think that's how it ends. Is Reggie
cliffhanger?
Go. Yeah, he goes in there.
There's a new one coming out, isn't there?
There is. Phantasm 5.
Coming soon.
We will watch it. At 5 review.
Oops, Gale. I'll start. Again, because of a lot of recycled material, I'm going to go back with 2 poops. By this time, I was kind of zoning out.
That was late.
I was waiting for something new to happen, and it never really happened.
I, too, will give it 2 poops, because it continued the Phantasm. First time watching any of 2, 3, and 4.
Putting Dan back to sleep.
But it gave me hope for a new Phantasm. I hope it's really awesome.
I'm going to give it 3 because I remember a lot more about this one after you remembered it to me.
Thank you for remembering it to me.
And I'm going to get half a poop because they remembered to hit the record button. I found footage on the editing room before. We're looking through hard drives. That's why I get a half a poop. They looked through hard drives.
And made half a movie out of it.
Yeah. A whole half.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
So there's the Phantasm 1, 2 from last week. 3 and 4.
I gotta go change clothes because I've been...
You smell kind of funky.
Yeah. Yeah. Damn, you gotta dimension
rolls. I don't mean to be short with you, but you do.
Oh, we go short. I gotta go do some styling.
Check our links.
Links.
Subscribe.
Tell us what you thought about it in the comments. Pants.